Michael Samuelson dropping the gloves, and Vinny gets the right hand free. Oh, connects with a big right and another big right. And he's looking to fire another uppercut, working that helmet off of Samuelson, and he's ready to do some damage. The Cavalier shaking off an elbow pad. And he throws another shot to the side of the head of Samuelson. And the linesmen move in there to pry him apart. All of this at 6:05 of period three.
This has been brewing since the first period.
Vinny got poked in the eye. Rangers lead it 4-3.
The Rangers with that one goal lead. The Lightning will get a power play, as we see here, as Samuelson and LeCavalier come together. There's the first hit. The play will go away. Then we come back, you'll see that both the Ranger player and the Lightning right there. There was the shot by Samuelson. I think that caught him the extra 2 minutes for roughing, and then LeCavalier went to town, landed a couple of pretty good uppercuts. And they'll pick up 5 minutes majors for fighting, and McKinney